Have you ever had a whiff of cologne or perfume and been reminded of someone in your past? Well, we all know that smells can trigger emotions. Aromatherapy, which uses essential oils to be inhaled and used in massages, can also provide health benefits like relief from health problems, stress, anxiety, depression, even hyperactivity.
Absolutely. And here with more on how herbs can heal is Karen Weigel, the Dean of Blue Sky School of Professional Massage and Therapeutic Bodywork, along with Colin Forbes. Thanks for being here, both of you.
Thanks for having me.
Nice to have you.
I think aromatherapy is one of those things that really intrigues a lot of people, and you wonder, is there science behind it? Is it just a feel-good thing? How would you kind of answer what is aromatherapy and you know, what does it really do for us?
Well, there is a science behind it, and it's a feel-good thing. Think about walking into that bakery and smelling that fresh baked bread or the apple pie of grandma or mom and things like that. And it's just that nurturing type of feeling. The most important thing is that you want to have natural plants. Extracts of the oil, because then it's safer for the body than a petroleum base, as a lot of synthetic oils are and such. And what is so neat is the woman who comes in from California, Kathy Kivil, who teaches our aromatherapy classes. She's been in an herbalist and aromatherapist more than 40 years. She's working on her 15th book. She consults with a lot of the top-notch organic companies, not only in this country, but all over the world. So she has and knows the knowledge. She's scientific-based, and it's just a fabulous class and such. So if you want to learn to do and make up your own aromas, she teaches you how to do that. And it's simple, it's economical, and it's very, very safe.
Does it put you out of a job if we make it on our own?
No, but think of your child and you know how they behave and such. And the aromas can affect a person mentally, emotionally, and also physically. Think about getting that bouquet of roses and how loved, and it's like, oh, that moment and things like that. And the olfactory nerve is your first cranial nerve. The fastest way into the body is through your nose to elicit those emotions and feelings. So if you're using sprays, oils, creams, lotions, it gets into the body system very, very fast. And we have had classes in how to make your own natural perfumes, how to make the lullaby stuff for your kiddos and things like that. And even today, we brought a couple of samples of a spritzer spray and a massage oil.
Let's smell it.
Talk about those, because you know, I've seen ones that you're supposed to spray before bed, and they sort of elicit, you know, your melatonin.
That is an anti-inflammatory oil, in that it has plant properties, lavender and geranium, things that are very, very helpful in the body calming itself. The other one is what we call a balance kind of thing. It has cedar wood, really grounding energies. It's good
smells
for...
Smells good.
Oh, you can spray it on your face, too.
Really?
Yes.
And spray it on your face. It won't make you break out?
No. Actually, it will moisturize your face.
Oh, that smells good, too.
Oh, I love the smell of this.
How long do smells like this last? If you wanted to use them as a perfume, do they wear off quickly?
Well, they will wear off a little bit quicker just because they don't have synthetic preservatives in them and things. But so you just apply it a little bit more often. You know, a spritzer spray in your office, around your computer just to sit and relax. And, oh, it's such a good refresh.
I can spray it on Tiff over our cubicle and then spray it on myself and we'd both be calm.
It's true.
It'd be fantastic.
Pretty soon you'll be taking showers over it.
Spray some more. Colin, you actually teach the business side of the massage business, and it's a really booming career right now. A lot of people, you know, who are interested should really think about it as an option.
It's actually one of the top 10 industries growing in America today, is a direct result of us baby boomers waking up and saying, I didn't do anything and I was sore yesterday. So massage is one of the top 10 growing industries in America today.
Well, when we talk about aromatherapy and stuff, are there ever any cautions to using? Because I know one thing I kind of asked you during the break, you know, can you use aromatherapy through candles and things like that? Or should you use different kinds of candles? Because you hear about candles not being great for you.
When you burn a candle, you want to make sure that the base of the candle is pure natural. Beeswax, soy oil base, and things like that. Some are made of hemp oil and such. And stay away from the petroleum, because the paraffin. Because as that wick burns, not only will it release the aromas, but it is also going to be releasing the chemicals within that wax. So you want a natural wax base. And then that is safer for you. And yes, there are certain precautions with certain oils. So when you take the class, you learn about these precautions because you don't want to have skin irritation. Yeah. And things like that. Be respectful of the oils.
And I know there are even advanced courses in aromatherapy. Mm-hmm. You're a fan of aromatherapy, right?
Absolutely. I have two sons who are cognitively disabled, and we use aromatherapy in our own home to help them with coping mechanisms and just helping to calm them.
And do you notice a change when
you use it? Oh, my
goodness.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah. You can, whether by spritzing in the air or application on the skin. And my youngest has psoriasis. We have a blend that we use, and it helps him with his skin irritation.
And it's natural.
It's all natural. It's fantastic. And I can make it myself.
That's wonderful.
That's great. Yeah. I know you've got this advanced aromatherapy and herbs to eat to heal the nervous system and brain seminar. So this is when it is tomorrow from 10 to 5. There's an early registration that is $90. You can visit them online at blueskymassage.com or call the number on your screen, which is 262-376-1011. And they have a special offer. If you mention the Morning Blend when you sign up, you're going to make sure that you save money and get that early fee, which is the $90 versus $100. So, and that's on Doubletree Lane in Grafton. And then there's another open house coming up Wednesday, October 9th as well. And the information there again, blueskymassage.com, 262-376-1011 for more information on aromatherapy and massage as well. Thanks for being here, both of you.
Thanks for having us.
It was very informational. I learned
a lot.